Did you tell her what you did to Glenn? To Abraham?
She asked questions, and I answered them. So yeah, she's heard those stories too.
Was the joke that bad?
You're gonna rot in a cell
for the rest of your life, day after day.
What you came here for, you killed me!
You tell me why! Tell me! Why should I?
So I can be with my wife! So I can be with the field!
You're not letting me go. You're just not seeing me leave.
No, there's nothing out there for me. For anyone.
Welcome to a brand new beginning, you sorry shit.
Congratulations, Negan. You are a new man.
You're keeping me in here to remind everybody how merciful the great Rickman
is. You're already worse than dead.
I finally died, which started
the sanctuary is a shit.
The thing is, I've changed too.